tree planted in 1839 here at historic Washington State Park. It's just a huge, huge magnolia tree. The branches come down to the ground. It's like you're under a big umbrella. Come stand by the tree so they can get an idea how big this trunk is. Pretty cool. If you get a chance, you need to check Washington State Park out.